So, let's talk about the judges.
Oh, man.
Judge them a little.
Oh, my God.
It's all in good fun. Let's start with Mariah.
Mariah is very classy, and she is a lady.
She always wants to stand up, but her skirts are too tight, so she can't.
Mariah is awesome, darling, because she's always giving us this great, vast vocabulary.
What is the word, darling? Help me out.
Darling.
Darling.
Hi.
Love the skirt, darling.
Thank you.
Thank you, darling.
Forgive me, darling.
Risque, darling.
Tour de force.
Tour de force, darlings. Do you know what that means?
I didn't know what that meant.
Does anybody know what tour de force means?
What does it mean?
Keith Urban.
Oh, my God, I'm so sorry.
He likes to play it cool. Play it cool, man.
He always wears T-shirts. I've never seen him in a button-up, actually.
I like the fact that Keith wears T-shirts. I mean, it shows that he's not high maintenance. He likes to be comfortable.
Is it possible to have a bathroom break?
Keith Urban is very expressive. When he's listening to a scene, he does this motion.
His hair starts moving back and forth. Sometimes he's too into the performance, like for my audition.
Oh, man!
All that, he does it.
Why am I my mask and armor?
Randy Jackson.
Randy.
Randy's always talking loud for some reason.
Jimmy, give me the microphone! Give me the mic! Ryan! Ryan!
Like, he's always super loud, and I don't understand why.
Ryan!
He has these things that he always says.
Randy Jackson says everybody is in it to win it.
Amber is definitely in it to win it right now. We got another one right here that's in it to win it right here. That's Creed!
It feels special when he says it to you. But then when he says it to everybody else after you, you feel kind of stupid after that.
She's in it to win it! She's in it to win it! She is in it to win it!
Well, who's really losing if everybody's in it to win it?
If y'all keep on booing, I'ma just keep on talking.
Nicki Minaj, she didn't cut nobody any slack.
I don't know what that was, but I'ma act like I ain't even see it.
I'ma act like I didn't hear it or see it.
All three y'all, go!
Just get off the stage. Go, go.
Nicki has a very unique sense of fashion.
Okay.
Her hair is always different.
Poppin', boom.
Your vocal was like A++.
No, she ain't gonna like me.
Nicki would never wear this. Well, you never know.
The best compliment I got from Nicki was, you irritate me.
That really irritated me. It's such a turnoff.
You gotta nurture it, you know?
Oh, y'all can't do that.
Man, you're so cute.
Nicki, I love you so much. I really do.
Are we done?
Yep, all good.
Yeah?